I would definitely say that my family is who helps me through the night. Specifically my parents, who are both ministers. So they're who taught me faith, the strength that comes with spirituality. And it's something that I carry with me, particularly because my mother, who passed away a few years ago, she really, I think, is the one who embodied most, for me, strength.